Hello everybody, this is Howler of Howler's Domain, and we are back on Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We're going to go into that little dungeon thing, because the old fart don't want to give us his glider until we get him some treasure. Also, Nintendo, don't copyright me. Don't do the copyright bullshit, because I know you own everything. Nintendo owns all this, blah blah blah. I just want this to be a good series for everybody. I don't want to have to go through the bullcrap. Just let me give this to my fans. And there's a frog. Come here, froggy. Come here, froggy. No, come here. Hot-footed frog. Cool. I got a froggy. Whoop, what was that? What was that? Stamella shroom. Ooh, a bird. I'm so sorry, come back. I don't want to murder you much. There's treasure chests on that. Oh, is this where I have to use that slate thing? Ooh, it's all bubbly. Okay, I guess come back for that later. Ooh, a butterfly. Can I actually shoot a dang butterfly? I wonder. Oh god, it disintegrated. Sorry. I murdered a butterfly. It disintegrated on me. Come back here. Damn it. Huh. Push a giant metal boulder. Why is this thing made entirely out of metal? Oh, wait. Oh, there's something down there. No. And another one. This must be that freaking Sheikah slate power. The magnet thing. Let's get the magnet thing out of here. Hopefully the old man doesn't want it. Examine. This is when we get into the puzzles. Access granted. This is like some futuristic freaking technology. Cause it's giving it a freaking voice. Access granted. Now we go down into the dungeon. Yep. I'm gonna look that up again just to see if I'm right on the amiibo thing. While it's loading. How to... activate amiibo on Nintendo Switch. Oh god, looks like big puzzle. Oh great. Don't piss on it. No, you pissed on it again. Damn you. Oh god, what's going on? Runes. I got the magnet thing. Alright, how do I use it? Use rune. Rune. Okay. Holy crap! Oh my. This thing doesn't run out of energy either, does it? Well, that's interesting. Let's go. Drop. There's water down here.
anything else? There's a cube over here for some reason. What are you doing? Come here. I bet I'll need these for over there. Drop. Oh, wait, hold up. Watch, watch, watch. Look at your number now. Oh, whoa, what the? Hello there. Little, oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pull and push. Oh! I can hurt him with that. Sweet. Okay, so... A pushes? That cancels it. The Y button pulls it. No? What's going on? It's showing me buttons on there. Oh, the arrows, okay. Push and pull, alright.
Yeah. Take that! And that!
I got him. Ooh, what does he drop? What you got, what you got, what you got? Ancient screw. Ancient spring. Sweet. Alright, so I guess I gotta bring you blocks with me. Too far away. Got it. Come on, block. You're coming with me. Whoa! Don't knock that one over. Alright. Now, I need to do this. Whoop! No! No, dang it, no! Get up here! Stupid. Now drop. There we go. You come here. I don't know how in the world I'm gonna get that one at the top. How do I get up there, dang it? Ugh! So many puzzles! It's probably not a very important item, but I guess it's a really good item. I'm guessing I would do this? Let me keep proceeding. Maybe there's more. I can open you. Is there any more things in here? No, it's the end. So this is all I got to work with, is all these blocks. And this thing. Okay, so I push that out and down, 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 in, down. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I really don't. Can I climb up the walls on here? If I can, I can just jump. That doesn't look like it works very well. Can I not climb these walls? Nope. Okay, well then, I'm screwed on that. I can't get that chest. Is there an old man in there? There's literally an old fart in there. Creator of this trial. Okay, let me get the chest up there. His duty is now fulfilled. Oh, it's one of those that, oh, I've waited so long for the hero and I've aged and become brittle. Gift upon you, alright. What is the gift? The spirit orb. Okay. Will it help me get to the stupid chest? Oh god. It went in me! Okay, what do I do with it? yeah, smile upon me. And you disintegrate from being so old. Oh, your necklace disintegrates too? I would have liked to, like, trade it to the old man. Don't tell me I'm getting out of there already. I didn't get the chest. Dang it. I wanted the chest. Maybe it's something I gotta go back for later. I don't know. I couldn't get it. Where are you? Again? You have to show it off? How did you know? Sorry if I'm not reading all of this. I oughta just asked him for the stupid paraglider now. Advanced tribe. Oh yeah. Now wait a minute, the Guardians, they glow with the same thing, so why are they against everybody? And I remember in the trailer they attacked the kingdom, so did Ganon take over them? That wasn't the deal, you son of a bitch! Are you joking? what? Okay. Oh yeah, teleportation. Teleportation. Oh yes, and now we can do this! I don't know why in the world I need these blocks for, but... Oh, I know what I need these blocks for. Go that way, go that way, go that way, go that way. Drop. Dang it. Yeah, there. Go that way, drop. Come to me, treasure chest. You want to be opened. Yes, you do. Dang it. Open. Kick the damn thing. I got an opal. Don't know what that does, but yay. Alright, other treasure chest, come here. I wonder if they actually include the puzzle to actually have to use these as well as like a stepping stone for over here. I know for a fact you use these to get to those other two treasure chests. I was about to throw my axe. I did not want to do that. Alright, let's open you. Kick you. What you got? An amber. Alright, I'll read all that stuff later off camera. Alright, let's go. Onward, little box. Okay. Probably gotta go all the way over here with this damn thing. There's another lizard. Wait, can I kill him with this? Let's see. Yeah! Yes, I can. I got the lizard. I got him. Oop. I'm pretty sure I can jump that. I got him. Hightail lizard. Looks like he wanted to hightail it out of here. Okay, bad joke. Did that thing seriously spawn back down there? Really? Don't tell me it's gonna do that with all of this. That would suck. big time. It's a lot of stuff just to go get some treasure chests, and I'm guessing all of you are wanting me to stop. Ooh, there's bats. Come here, little bats. I want to swat you around. Whoa. Get out of my face. Yaw. Oh, got him. An eye. A wing. Sweet. Let's go get this other one. Wondering when I could start getting into crafting stuff, like weapons and everything. That would be good. Oh, I got two wings. Yay. I killed them with the box. We're about to hit the 20-minute marker again. This is getting to be bullcrap. Alright. I can't see. Damn it. Okay, I need, like, a bridge. Right here. No, go down, 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 go down. A little forward, right there. Alright, now I need that other piece. You come here. Activate. Boom. I probably need to use one of the boulders, the boulder instead, but oh well. Alright, down, down, down. Is that gonna work? Yes, it does, okay. Alright, let's use the boulder. Use the boulder. Probably use this and then put the box on top. I don't know if I can climb the boulder or not, but we'll see. Whoops. I don't want to drop that on myself. You see? Despawned. Despawned. It's gone. Why? That isn't fair. The other side is where I put all this stuff. Are you kidding me? What happens if I go in this? Nothing. Okay. Oh, God! Note to self, don't go in the slime! Jesus! Okay, I can go in a little bit, but not much. Let me just see if I can stack... There's another treasure chest over there. I just seen it. Let me just see if I can stack these things on the other side, because there's a freaking ledge right there. I can just stack the boxes straight up. Instead of doing all this bullcrap. And then just jump and jump. Or shoot, I could just get the freaking plank! I know we're about to hit 20 minutes, but I really want to get those chests, guys. I'll cut out the boring parts if you want me to. Or not. I don't know. Come here. Why do you keep despawning in this shit? Get over here. Takes so damn long to get all this crap done. After I get these two treasure chests... Oh, it looks like a storm's brewing. After I get these two, then I'll get the one in the water, or the slime, or whatever the hell this is. Then we can proceed on with the adventure instead of doing all this crap. Alright, drop it, and we are good. Thank God. Okay, fire arrows. That was kind of worth it. Ice arrows. Okay, so that was worth it. Two unique arrows. Sweet. Ah, God! I hope you were... Oh, come on. I hope you were all entertained by my suffering. I gotta eat something. I don't have no more food left.
I'll eat a shroom. And an apple. And an acorn.
An herb will fill me up. There we go. Alright, slowly. Slowly, you son of a bitch. There we go. Alright, so there's only one actual chest right here. Whoa, Nelly! No, you don't! What the? Die! I can use an arm as a weapon. What the? Get up there. Alright, let me just take care of this guy first. Ow. Die. Come here, you dang arm. I can beat him with his own arm. Huh. Okay, that was a little bit unexpected. I guess that just shows every playthrough is unique on this game. What is this? Don't tell me this is just... Oh. What do we have here? Come on, pull it. Pull it. Pull it. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Secret? Ah. It's like a hollow spot in it. Why won't it, like, drop in? Come here. Dang you. No, not that button. Come here. There is like a hole in this thing. Now you need to drop in it. Dang it. What is the point of this thing? There. Oh, that was some... I found you. These guys from freaking Wind Waker, and they're the exact same animation. I love this game. Hello, little fella. I remember you. And we are hitting 22 minutes. I got to go ahead and cut this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Again, Nintendo, I owe nothing. Please don't copyright this. I'm going to shoot a little birdie before we leave. Everybody, have a howling good time. Arr!